Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town. However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. Once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus.
That's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.
Huh? Shapiro, huh? Looks like we're in the same business.
Same business doesn't mean same side, Bruce McGivern.
You already know my name. That makes sense since you're blackmailing both of our crews. What's your name? If cooperation is too much to ask for on our first date, might I suggest we simply stay out of each other's way?
Foley, that's my name. And I don't date freshmen. If you really want to help, then go home.
Thank you. Ugh.